You call this military discipline? Cross country's putting a tape deck in his Havoc.
Now don't you fret none, Beachhead. This here's fighting music.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, every time I play it, somebody wants to punch me out.
Very funny. Now if I was in charge.
But you aren't, Beachhead. First comes Hawk, then Duke, then me, and finally you.
Yeah, well maybe that'll change someday.
Lifeline, hand me the crescent wrench, will you?
No!
Got you this time, mainframe.
Wrong again, dial tone. Yo, Joe!
What the heck you guys think you're doing? You're supposed to be monitoring the base perimeter.
Nam, I learned the best way to stay alert on guard duty is to occasionally divert your attention so you won't get the thousand-yard stare.
General quarters, now!
They sounded the alarm! Attack!
Duke, form a unit and hit Cobra's flank. We've got to prevent a pincers movement on our control center. Regroup all units and fall back. We'll make our stand on the airfield.
For Snow Jones.
For Sunny Jones.
Rather poor shot, eh, Tomax?
Awful, that's what I'd say, Zaymot.
Why is Cobra Commander using stuns? They're fast, but they don't have the armor or the punch of the old his tanks.
Maybe old Chrome Dome is running low on...
Hold on!
What are those things?
They look like robots.
Battle android troopers! Forward and destroy!
We keep blasting, but they don't drop. There ain't no way to make them stop!
Superb! Now we must press our advantage. All stuns! Forward to victory!
Unwise, Commander!
You should keep some of our forces
in reserve.
Balderdash, you twin nitwits! You're just jealous of my authority! At long last, the Joes are doomed, and all because of my superb leadership! Wait! What's that? Unidentified object on the left flank! Intercept and destroy!
Prepare for hand-to-hand combat, Joes!
You are looking at a real soldier.
Try to drop in unannounced, General Hawk.